Hello everyone, this is Master of Reviews, back with another video today. Today is not going to be a review, today is going to be a video of how to. So we're back in the 2013 Chrysler 300, which I made a review on a couple days ago, so go check that out first if you didn't see that. But anyways, we did install a few things on here. We did install LED lights, as you can see. There's an LED lights back there. The doorways have LED lights. It's kind of hard to see it. I don't know if you can see it. Probably can. Oh wait, you know what? Actually, you can't because I have the switch off. So if you are trying to change your lights on your 300 to LEDs only, Only these change, the big ones, but the little ones you can't really change unless you take apart the heat shield, and it's hard to find a bulb for these. So if you don't like the look of both of them, you can disable them, and when you do disable, you'd have to, this whole assembly pops off. I'm not gonna do a review on that because, I don't want to keep taking it apart because stuff can break if I keep doing it over and over. I don't